The previous Ares Commander update brought major rendering improvements, including better visual styles. In version 2026, we keep innovating to give professionals more flexibility. This video showcases the new export to Datasmith feature, which yields files compatible with Twinmotion and Unreal Engine for advanced real-time rendering. Twinmotion is a powerful real-time rendering tool with extensive options for lighting, materials, and video creation. A free version is also available for certain types of users. In the CAD General workspace, the Export Datasmith feature appears in the Export drop-down menu. If you are using the Drafting and Annotation workspace, you can also find this feature in the Export tab. Or you can simply type the command name Export Datasmith. Through the export process, the DWG file is converted into a Datasmith file, preserving geometry, materials, layers, and object properties. Now, we switch to Twinmotion and import the new Datasmith file using the Import option in the File drop-down menu. We choose the file and click Open. Since the Datasmith format retains the DWG file's properties and hierarchy, we can efficiently organize the model, even setting up a table for automatic material substitution. For now, we'll stick with the defaults and click Import. As we can see, our 3D model retains its layer structure, allowing us to navigate layers, inspect blocks, and easily assign materials in Twinmotion. Here, we can start using Twinmotion's powerful tools. The library offers ready-to-use materials, blocks, vegetation, furniture, and more. To apply a material, simply drag it onto the desired component. Twinmotion automatically updates all entities in the same layer. Once done, add human models for scale by dragging them into the scene. We can see that the scale is correct. To finish, we set up the environment by adding a sky or interior options. Exporting images or videos is easy. Just position the view and click Add in the Media menu. Next to it is the Video Creation option. For video creation, we add keyframes and adjust camera angles to create smooth transitions. Once the sequence is complete, we can preview the path and refine the transitions. To export, open the menu and choose Images or Video. To learn more about Ares Commander's latest features, visit our YouTube channel and subscribe for future updates.